Connected lighting is about the power of data and the integration of technologies to transform spaces and the way we behave in and with them. Lighting used to mean just a luminaire and a lamp. Now it's evolving, just like many of the devices around us, which are connecting and influencing the way we use the things we take for granted. Imagine for a moment that all the light around us is connected to an intelligent system network that goes way beyond lighting and communicates with other devices we need in our lives. In the office, by adding intelligent light and movement sensors, it can watch movement in the whole space and dim according to light and task requirements. This is sophisticated as workspaces get today. What makes connected lighting special is that by connecting other devices and sensors like heating, ventilation, blinds, or beacons, and enabling direct and two-way communication via the IT network, the facilities department can collect this data per specific location in real time to gain a deep understanding into the building's usage. For the first time, they can track performance, plan ahead to best meet user needs, and being fully connected, they optimize management by communicating to any part of the network. This allows quick diagnostics and operation of the building in an optimal, energy and cost-efficient way. So what about us, the building users? A connected lighting system offers value to users in several ways. By monitoring activity and optimizing spaces to the right conditions, it helps to create a suitable and pleasant and safe working environment. By connecting with our smartphones, for the first time, we can interact with the building by personalizing space, changing lighting and heating settings, finding a suitable workspace, or another facility, perhaps an available parking space. Meeting room availability can be adapted quickly to suit immediate needs. All this, in turn, makes us more productive, which is good for business. It doesn't stop at the office. A connected lighting system has potential in other applications, such as supermarkets. Imagine your smartphone can act as a location device to help guide you efficiently through the store to specific products or provide in-context information, such as offers unavailable at any other place or moment in time, or invite immediate feedback to the retailer. For the shopper, it's an enhanced experience. For the retailer, streamlined operations as well as connecting with their customers means increased sales. In healthcare, connected lighting could help you navigate quickly to your hospital appointment via your smartphone. What if your phone could pre-notify you of delays or changes to allow both staff and patients to plan their time more efficiently? At home, lighting is becoming connected via new solutions such as Philips Hue. This combines energy-efficient LED lighting with intuitive technology so that using light, you can enhance your home experience to suit the moment. Connected lighting, above all, is about the power of data and the integration of technologies to transform spaces and the way we behave in and with them. It will deliver extraordinary value beyond illumination in exciting ways we've yet to imagine.